Hi, my name is Teddy Ladley.
My name is Danley Hunt.
Hi, I'm Aaliyah Olverson.
Hi, my name is Evan Magnian.
Hi, I'm Zach Birchie.
And I'm Georgia Lovell.
Hi, I'm Olivia.
And I'm Tina.
And we're from the Movie Critiquing Club.
Recently in Movie Critiquing Club, we just saw the movie The Labyrinth. Jim Henson and George Lucas created this movie.
It was funny, weird, and interesting.
Words to describe this movie is it's action, has action in it, it's magic, and it's fun for families.
It was a very adventurous, hysterical, and unique movie.
It was a very surprising, creative, and mythical movie. The reason why I say mythical is because there's a lot of like monsters and creatures and little goblins.
Hey, say what?
You shut up!
The Labyrinth was a movie about a girl named Sarah, and her little brother keeps on crying and getting on her nerves, so she wishes that she sometimes didn't have her brother.
All right. Knock it off. Come on. Stop it!
That wish involved a goblin king.
And so she wishes that she would get taken away by the Goblin King.
Hey, Mochi, you're the Goblin King.
And it actually happens.
When the baby's taken away, she regrets it, and so she has to go through this giant maze and try to find her baby brother.
The Labyrinth. Doesn't look that hard.
She has to go through the labyrinth to get to the Goblin King's castle. That's where the baby lives.
Oh, okay.
And
there's a goblin that helps her on the way. Hoggle.
I'm Hoggle. Who are you?
Sarah.
Who's kind of like breaking the rules.
Some of the actors that were in this movie were David Bowie, Jareth, or in other words, the Goblin King. Jennifer Connelly played Sarah. Toby Fraud played Toby, the little baby, and Brian Henson was the voice of Hoggle.
The character I think was the best was David Bowie, because he sang all the songs and wrote them all.
An actor that did really good was David Bowie. He wrote all the music for the movie, so that was great. The way he acted, it just gave this evil presence around him, because he was the bad guy.
This is the best movie I've ever seen, and I rate it 5 stars.
I thought it was a good movie. I give it a thumbs up.
Yes, it was a really good movie and I really liked it.
So you should really watch it.
Yeah.